Well, Judge, it sounds like that everybody wants to keep him on probation. Is there any way you could recall the warrant since he's going to be on probation? Was that a yes, Your Honor?
He has blatantly violated a warrant. He's, you know, Mr. Wyatt, even if you had made efforts, and I don't think he even contacted you, he hid from you too.
Well, I don't want to say he hid from me. It just has been, it was kind of difficult for me to get a hold of my client.
Right.